Hey, honey faces. How are y'all today? I'm so excited. I'm finally using my new equipment. Today we're gonna have some cribs. I got some butter with some lemon. I'm gonna get into my grace. Thank you, Jesus, for what the Lord you thank you about to receive. Nourishing my body is Christ taking our Redeemer. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, y'all. So, got some had taste with some crabs, y'all. Look at that. Look at that. How y'all doing? What we doing for the weekend? It's raining here today. These are some large male crabs. I wanted to get some jumbos or some extra larges, but they didn't have any. So I got these. They're pretty tasty too. Ooh, look at that. With my lemon. Look at that, y'all. This is my first meal today, and I'm hangry. I'm hangry, y'all. This one got a little bit of mustard in it. Look at that. As you can see, they're still nice and hot. So excited I'm using my new equipment. I'm so goofy. Y'all have a bite. Look at that. I got a tip factor for y'all. Y'all know this little piece right here? This little piece right here, this, see if I can do it right. This part right here in the crab, when you are getting like jumbo lump crab meat or lump crab meat in a little container, that's the part that you're getting. Yep, this little gem right here. What I'm doing this weekend, tomorrow I have a reading session. And that's about it. I'm gonna have to get another light, and I think that's gonna be good. Coming some good eats right here. They got a lot of new movies on Netflix. They sent me an email yesterday, so I'll probably catch a couple of those. These are delish. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna start working on my sauce too, y'all. I ain't forget about y'all. You guys, don't forget. We're gonna lose an hour this weekend on Saturday at 12:00. Time goes up. So, the days will be longer. Well, it'll be more daylight longer. We'll lose an hour of sleep, but them work days will go by quicker. Yes, ma'am. High five to that. Woo! That water be so good. Love water. Love it. Ooh. Look at that, y'all. Y'all let me know down in the comment section what y'all think about the quality of my video. Now y'all can see the food. You can see me. It's nice and clear. Like I was saying before, I think I just need to get another lamp so it can be a little bit brighter. Have you set it up for me, y'all? I don't know about y'all, but that coronavirus, That's crazy. I got people scared to breathe. Y'all should saw me last night when hubby was setting it up. I could not stop. I just kept sitting here. I was like cheesing out. and preparing for my first video with my new equipment. So I was like, babe, you really excited, huh? She's like, yeah. That one don't taste too good. Let me try the other side. I don't know what that was about. What? That's why I be getting full fast, because I be drinking all that water. Because I love it. I love water. When I'm at work, I drink at least like, excuse me, I want to say 4 to 5 bottles of water. I want to turn into a gallon, though. Look at that. Look at that lemon drip. I'm waiting on Nana to come home because we got a couple errands to run together. Tough little bugger. Find out you got some inner strength. Drank that water, now I hit that wall, y'all. Hey, honey faces. Look at that. Look at that. That masterpiece, so good. So scrumptious. It's so good. You know how you're eating something and it's just so good, all you can do is just shake your head, just like, wow. Maybe because I ain't had them in a while. That could be the reason. For real, I promise y'all I'm hitting that wall. And that just did it. All right, y'all. About to let y'all go. But you guys, tell me what you think about my new equipment and the quality of this video. I really appreciate you guys. I love you guys. Stay blessed and less stressed. Don't forget to like, comment, share this video with anyone and everyone. I love you, honey faces. Y'all have a blessed weekend. And until my next video, bye.